sa habang buhay, makapiling ka, makasama ka, yan ang panalangin ko. At hindi papayag ang pusong ito, mawala ka sa aking piling, mahal ko iyong binggi. Na tulot ng pag-ibig nating dalawa. At sana naman makikinig ka kapag aking sasabihin minamahal kita. Panalangin ko sa
sorry kung magulo. I just moved in yesterday. No time to clean up because, you know, orientation.
Grabe naman ang liit ng kwarto mo. Merke ba ito? Where's the super size?
What can I do, pare? Mahal magrenta ng malaking kwarto. Like you, not everyone can afford a fancy apartment to themselves.
Perks of being rich. You'll get there someday. Nagsiselos ka ba?
Tama na. You know, I'm jealous. Kasi unlike you, hindi ako pinanak ng daddy's money. Lige na! List natin itong shoebox dorm na to.
Ah, you go ahead, pare. Ah, hihiga na ako.
Hoy! Saan? Not my bed, bro. Don't want all your contaminants.
I don't even know what that word means, bro. And don't worry. I'm out of here anyway. Yung babaeng nakatira dito, grabe naman ang sarap, bro. Kung makikita mo ako mamaya, that means I have failed to secure an American wife. Take care, ha! Bye!
American wife patong. Ito ang parusan ng Diyos sa pagkikipagkaibigan ko sa gagong yan. Ay, chet!
How did he go? I know Filipino when I see you.
Pare, nabigo ako. Meet me in front of Ode when you're done with class.
Like hell, I'm gonna wait an hour for this guy. Just drop it off or something.
Para Nabigo Co? What does that mean? I failed, bro?
Hey, yo, bro. Yo, what's up? What's your name, by the way?
Hey, I'm Milo.
Milo? My name is Clyde. I got a question for you. Why are you feeling yourself, man?
No, I lost my phone. I think I dropped it, but it wasn't in class.
Oh, well, I mean, I haven't seen it, but if I did, I would have pocketed that shit, sent it to Thailand, got $200 right in my pocket, you know what I mean?
Nah, seriously, bro, I need it.
Well, shucks, man. Looks like you're cooked, little bro.
I'm screwed then.
I mean, yeah, I would love to join if you'd let me.
Oh, of course. You'd be a great addition to the team. Oh.
There he is. Hey, Ija! You lost your phone, huh?
How'd you know?
See, Masha.
This is your savior, Maya. She found it when you bumped into her earlier. You know, she's Filipino too. We were just talking about joining the Filipino club here.
Yeah, you should totally join FASA.
Ah, pasensya na. Nagmamadali ako kanina.
Is he talking to you?
Uy, bastos. Di siya marunong mag-Tagalog.
Oh, where are you from in the Philippines? Bisaya, Ilocano, Pangasinan?
Oh, no, I've never been to the Philippines. I'm a third generation Filipino American.
Oh, so you don't know any, like, Filipino language at all? Like at all? Are you in Filipino? I'm sorry, I was just joking, you know? Joke lang? You know, never mind, I'm sorry, I just want to say sorry for my behavior earlier. I should have helped you get up, but class was more important to me.
Class was more important? Really?
Okay, sorry, I should have worded that better. I mean, I thought you were able to handle yourself, and I thought you would be able to get up just fine. Yeah.
It's okay, I'm over it. It was nice to meet you, Jason. I'll see you at practice.
Ano ba? Bakit ka magalit?
Tangin na Milo, you acted like an asshole. Can't just assume every Filipino speaks Tagalog.
I just keep joking. I don't know why she was taking it so seriously.
You need to learn how to speak to people about it. Can't just assume that. Okay?
Hey there! Are you interested in learning about FASA sa UW?
Can anyone join?
Of course! Anyone can join! You don't even need to be Filipino.
Right.
You dance?
You guys do traditional Filipino dance here in America?
Yes, but do you dance?
No, I can't say I have.
Great, come to our next practice. Do you want to learn how to dance?
Well, it's not something I was thinking of.
It's okay, Styao needs people like you for our performances. I promise you'll have fun.
People like me?
A young, fresh face. I see how you carry yourself, freshman. I was in your shoes last year. Shy as hell, walking with no purpose in life, late to class than I actually cared. But by the time you finish your first quarter with Styao, you're gonna feel a lot more comfortable and confident. I promise.
Yup. One thing about Gigi is that she's a saleswoman. So she's not going to leave until you say yes.
Really? So I can just come to practice for free?
Definitely. We have practice every week. If you're still not sure, come check it out. I can answer any questions you have regarding
Okay, then. Oh, by the way, this girl Maya, do you know her?
Maya? I love her. She's one of our best.
Oh, well, that's unfortunate. I'll think about it.
Okay, give me your phone.
Huh?
I need to make sure you don't run off on us.
Okay.
If you're joining FOSSA, you're going to be seeing a lot more of me anyway.
We will. Alright.
Okay, I'll send you a practice schedule in a few. What's your name again?
It's Milo. Milo Sabato.
I'm Gigi.
Awesome.
Hey, Milo. Sorry if I came off a bit strong yesterday. Dylan told me I was being a bit much. Hope I didn't scare you away. I'm still super sorry though. You see, a lot of Sayao is graduating next year, so we really need new members. I saw something special in you. Well, I guess we gotta meet up then so I can fill you in, huh?
Hey bro, you good?
Milo, hi! Sorry I'm late.
No, you're fine. Why is she here?
Why so hostile?
Oh, you two seem close. What's up with you guys?
I, met her once. Barely know her.
Yeah, and he already struck a nerve.
Come on, guys, be civil.
I'm still sorry, by the way. I didn't mean to offend you.
Whatever.
Okay, well, maybe you two haven't had a proper introduction. Maya's been helping Sayao since she was in high school. She's one of the most passionate people in FOSSA.
Really?
Why are you so surprised?
I just didn't think...
that I'd be interested in my own culture?
Look, that's not what I meant.
Okay. Milo, how about we show you a little bit more about what we're about? Come walk with us!
Okay. Walk then.
Yo, Milo, bro! Hey,
remember me?
There you go!
You
Clyde,
yeah, 142, can
hey,
one for me?
Yeah, what's up?
How you doing?
Hey, do you dance?
I mean, a little bit, you know?
Oh, okay, yeah, join Sayao.
Sayao?
Yeah, keep it, it's all yours.
Oh, okay, sure. Hey, good luck, Milo. Yeah, I'll see you later, okay?
I'll see you later.
Peace out.
All right, let's go.
Welcome to Sayao.
So what did you all think?
Wow, that was incredible.
Come inside, I want you to meet the rest of the team.
Hey, Pare, you're here too!
Yo, what the hell?
What are you doing here, man?
Wait, so you guys already know each other?
Oh, no, we're best friends. Jason and I grew up together.
Oh, wow. Well, love a childhood friend story. Jason's already been to a practice, so we're basically all best friends.
Oh, nice, nice.
Milo, I'd like you to meet our seniors. We have Aaron, Isaiah, and Alex. They'll be graduating this year, so we'll be your main mentors.
Nice to meet you, bro. Meet you.
Hey, Milo, nice to meet you.
Hey, be careful of that one. She's rude.
Okay, well, we really need people to join, so what do you say, Milo?
Well, I was just thinking of laying low this quarter since I'm still getting used to moving here. I don't know if I'm up for it.
You know, we're really flexible with time commitments.
And I'm not really interested. Look, you guys did a great performance, but I was looking for something a little more authentic, though. But you guys came close. You guys did really great, though. And I'm not really interested again, and thank you for everything.
Come on, side with me, bro.
Yeah.
What are you afraid of, Milo? Sabihin mo na. Ever since you got here, you've been on some sort of freaking high horse and think you're better than them. Anong ibig mong sabihin ng authentic? Bullshit, yeah, maybe I've only known them a couple days, but I know they work hard to deliver these performances. And they're great, pero binibigyan mo na sila ng ilang kalikong kritika na ganyan. Anong problema mo? Be honest.
It's just, what do they know about being Filipino? That they can spend their time in their nice little clubs, doing their nice little dances. Alam ba nila yung anong totoong pakiramdam ng being Pinoy? Alam ba nila? Hindi. They're just a bunch of posers.
Ganun talaga ang nararamdaman mo, ah. Tell me, do you feel the same way about me? Because I was born in America? Because I moved back and forth? Do you really think I'm not Filipino?
You know that's not what I meant, bro.
Then what? First you insult Maya, then you insult them, now you insult me. You know what? Text mo na lang ako kapag tapos ka na maging gago.
You.
What?
We need to talk.
No.
Just go with me.
Look, I don't have the time right now.
You know what? I already heard enough shit from my cousins telling me I'm not Filipino enough. I don't know why I'm hearing it from a stranger like you.
Look, I'm tired, okay? And everyone wants me to join this FASA club just because I'm Filipino. Like, look, can I just be a normal college student?
Normal? Is being Filipino not normal, Milo?
No, look, everyone's twisting my words here.
Everyone is twisting your words, Milo. Your words are just shit. And no one's forcing you to do anything. We just wanted you to join Sayao. No one wants to join these days. I was wherever you were at, Milo. Except I wasn't projecting on people like you.
All right, look, I'm really sorry, but since you seem to know everything, how can I fix things?
Are you sorry?
I'm so sorry.
Do you want your best friend back?
Yes.
Will you join Sayo?
Yes, of course.
Okay, let's go.
We got him!
Don't worry, we have no hard feelings, Milo. It's not the first time someone's tried to come at Sayo, and we had to make him see the way.
It's a whole separate situation.
Jason, you can't keep ignoring me forever, man.
Why not? You're so easy to ignore, I forgot you existed. Oh, hey, Maya.
Hey. Y'all still arguing?
Jason, bakit tayo ganito ngayon? It's been 7 months, bro. Ayos natin ito, please naman.
Boss, hindi ko pwedeng makipagkaibigan sa'yo na yun. Give me some space, bro. We both need it.
Okay, team, let's get to stretches. Maya, if you're gonna be on your phone the whole day, might as well just pack it up and go home.
I was just answering a text, okay?
Okay, well, maybe put that focus somewhere else. Like, practice right now? Okay, team, let's get started. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Thank you.
Maya. Maya, can you try a bit harder? Even then, you boys have more energy than you.
Sorry, I'll do better.
Maya, halika na dito.
Erin has been gunning for Maya ever since she started helping out. Low-key, I think she looks down on her.
We've been trying to tell Erin that his behavior has been kind of off with Maya, but what can you do?
Is Snow going to check up on her? Okay, let's get back to practice.
Hey Maya, you okay?
Could be better.
I just, you know, I wanted to check on you.
Erin was kind of being a jerk to you, you know?
Look at you, acting all nice when you and Erin think I'm pathetic.
I don't think you're pathetic at all.
Everyone makes fun of me, there's no need to hold back.
What are you talking about?
You said it yourself. I'm some Filipino wannabe who doesn't know anything about their culture but dance. Not authentic or whatever you said.
Look, I only said that as a stupid excuse to not get myself joining and to make you guys feel like shit because I personally didn't know how to put myself out there with that club, all the dancing and all that. And I'm really sorry. I think you're an amazing girl and I really like how you're trying to reconnect with your roots. And you know, and I can't say the same for me because I never thought of doing that when I was back home.
You're just saying that to be nice. I've come to terms with it, it's fine. Erin thinks I'm some whitewashed Filipino girl who doesn't know anything about their culture, significance, and whatever we do. But I try. I try so hard, but I feel like I'm not good enough.
Okay, look Maya, listen to me, I'm serious. You don't need to prove to anyone that you're Filipino for a club that is just for the purpose of fun. You know, forget about what Erin said, forget what I said in the past. You're Filipino, and nothing's going to change that.
What's that in Tagalog?
What is?
Nothing's going to change that.
Di magbabago.
Di magbabago.
There it is. Come on, let's go.
If I had to live my life without you near me, the days would all be empty. The nights would seem so long. With you I see forever, oh so clearly. I might have been in love before, but it never felt this strong. Our dreams are young, both know they'll take us where we want to go. Hold me now, touch me now. I don't want to live without you. Nothing's gonna change my love for you. You ought to know by now how much I love you. One thing you can be sure of, I'll never ask for more than
Phil Knight's tomorrow.
I know, right? It's been like 7 months and Jason's still mad at me.
Oh, he is?
Yeah.
Well, then again,
He did tell you to give him some more time.
It's been 7 months. It's like the longest we haven't talked to each other. I think the last time was like sixth grade when he tripped me over a concussion.
Oh, I didn't know about that. Don't you guys like play video games still?
I mean, we do, but we always turn the mic off.
Oh, that's tough. Oh, that's Jason right there. I mean, maybe you should talk to him.
You think?
I think maybe it's time. It's tomorrow. Oh.
Perfect timing.
Hey, do we actually have to keep fighting so that we can talk, or can we actually, are we gonna keep ignoring each other?
Busy, Uncle?
Come on. Busy ka lang, pero busy ka pa nung naglaro tayo ng Mobile Legends. Ano ba problema mo, Jason? Bakit bila ka nagagalit sa akin?
Di naman ibig sabihin na may problema ako sa'yo eh.
Then what is it, Jason? You're just gonna throw away years of friendship with us just because you're moody? I mean, honestly, this isn't like you. I mean, if anyone's moody, it's probably me.
That's exactly it, Milo. Ever since that conversation, it's like you have this weird idea of me in your head. Like, I'm some silly Konyo kid that moves back and forth between America and the Philippines just because I want to. Do you know how hard it is to hear your best friend doesn't even think you're really Filipino?
I said I'm sorry. I still am.
No, you're not. Parang hindi ko alam kung saan ako nababagay eh.
Jason, no. Look, we're in America together. It's moho. But you can't be like sitting around there saying, oh, my life hasn't been so lucky. No, you can't say that. Your parents are rich. Mine are not. Look, you're Filipino. Pero hindi mo maintindihan anong naranasan ko sa buhay ko. Pero okay lang yan kasi yun ang pinaka-special sa pagiging kaibigan natin.
Sorry, I didn't know being poor was a requirement.
No, that's not what I meant. What I meant, Jason, is that we're from different worlds, you know? Two different kinds of Filipino. Just because we grew up differently, it doesn't mean that we can't get along or we're not the same. We're Filipino. We're Filipino. Kahit hindi mo ko naiintindihan, parating may paraan.
Come on. I miss you, man. You know, hang out, so much memories and stuff. I miss it.
Thought you'd replace with Maya, pare.
No. She's my girlfriend. You're my best friend.
Chicago? Kailan yan ang nangyari?
Thought you were paying attention.
Chill, I'll be in the audience and you'll be just fine.
I literally can't do this. My knees feel like spaghetti.
Here, I fished this out of your bag. Maybe you'll need it. Maya, I see your talent, your passion, your drive, and I know you're scared, but hey, listen to me. You can do this, and I know it's going to be hard, and I know you're terrified of going on that stage, but think about why you started in the first place. Think about the joy you'll feel doing what you love, okay? So, let's breathe. And let's walk to the stage, okay? I'll be with you every step of the way.
Okay. Oh, I'm still alive. Okay.
I think I'm just gonna take a breather.
Okay, go ahead. Take your time. Okay. Take your time. I'll be right here. Wait. Okay.
Maya, can I talk to you for a second? I know I've been hard on you. I acted like a huge asshole. But you just remind me of myself when I was younger. and every time you're on stage, you look like you're about to hurl. But you are the most prepared out of all of us, so let's just go out there and have fun, right?
Thanks. I still don't like you, though.
That's okay.
Made up. Yeah, I got my boyfriend back. Yeah, he's mine now. Sorry. You told him?
No, I didn't mean to, I promise.
You're gonna be seeing a lot more of me. I promise.
Yup.
Okay, Saya. Oh, sorry. You're up next. Please look alive.
Everybody get into position.
I feel so alive right now.
I can't believe the day's finally come. Let's do this, y'all! Woo!
Thank you.
Again.
Oh, I'm not. It was the most fun I've ever had.
You know, Maya, I joined because Gigi approached me, but I stayed because of you, because of how hard you work to like reconnect with your culture, your roots, being Filipino, and even if you haven't set foot in Philippines, or even if you don't speak Tagalog, you do an amazing job, and I'm really sorry if I gave you those doubts before.
That's okay. Also, for that, I am giving you.
I thought I lost this. Did you steal it?
I wouldn't consider it stealing it if you dropped it. I just never returned it to you.
You klepto.
I was just being petty. I'm finally letting go.
Oh, so you're just being petty this whole time.
You know, I'm not even religious or anything. I just brought that thing everywhere. I went, like, my sayaw performances and my tests and even my interviews.
Oh, well, you can keep it then. It's yours.
Oh, no. I don't need it. I have my own lucky charm.
What?
It's you.
Oh, I like you too.
Picture tayo.
Hey guys, let's take a selfie.
sayaw on three. 1, 2, 3.
Sayaw!
Malilimutan mo pa ngalan yung